In today's video, we will talk about four critical vitamins that can help to improve erectile dysfunction issues. Vitamins play an integral role in the bodily functions, such as cell production and growth, but most people pay very little attention on the fact that vitamins are required in processing energy inside the cells. And not consuming enough vitamin leads to a number of issues. Welcome to another video from Resource Junction, and if you're new to this channel, then don't forget to hit the subscribe button. While certain vitamins and minerals may support overall sexual health, there are four vitamins which particularly contribute in improving issues related to erectile dysfunction, and these vitamins have been studied for their potential to improve erectile dysfunction. Vitamin D. We all like to enjoy a sun bath on a nice tropical beach when we go for a vacation, but due to the fast-paced work environment, we sometimes don't get enough sunlight. But did you know that sunlight is packed with vitamin D, and low levels of vitamin D have been linked to erectile dysfunction due to its impact on overall health and sexual function? Vitamin D helps regulate testosterone production and maintain good cardiovascular health. Consuming less of vitamin D results in poor circulation and decreased testosterone levels, which can result in decreased blood flow to the penis. Vitamin D also helps regulate blood sugar levels and maintain healthy blood pressure, both of which are important for normal erectile function. However, it's important to note that vitamin D supplementation should not be considered a standalone treatment for erectile dysfunction, and a healthy lifestyle and medical management of underlying conditions is also important. So, the next time when you're outdoors, do not forget to absorb some free vitamin D. Vitamin B3. Everyone loves fish, either baked or grilled, and my favorite is salmon, which is rich in vitamin B3 and contains 22.75 milligrams of vitamin B3 per 100 gram serving. Vitamin B3, also known as niacin, is a water-soluble vitamin that has been shown to have potential benefits for improving blood flow and reducing symptoms of erectile dysfunction. Niacin helps improve circulation by relaxing blood vessels, which can increase blood flow to the penis and improve sexual function. It also has the ability to lower cholesterol levels, which is important for overall cardiovascular health and normal erectile function. In addition, niacin has been shown to increase levels of nitric oxide, a molecule that plays a role in maintaining healthy blood flow and normal erectile function. If you'd like to learn more about nitric oxide, then please click on this video or check out the link in the description. Vitamin B12. If you need a good reason to eat that juicy beefsteak on your dine out, then beef contains 2.45 micrograms of vitamin B12 per 100 grams and is an excellent source. But it is also found abundantly in fish, milk, cheese, and eggs. Vitamin B12 is essential for maintaining healthy nerve function, which is important for sexual response. Vitamin B12 helps produce red blood cells and DNA, and also helps maintain the protective covering of nerve cells, called the myelin shelf. A lack of vitamin B12 can lead to nerve damage, which can cause numbness or tingling in the extremities and affect the ability to feel sensation in the genital area. Nerve damage can also affect the ability of the brain to send signals to the genital area, leading to sexual dysfunction. If you have not hit the subscribe so far, then please do so to watch more interesting videos like these. Vitamin E. Are you a big fan of dressing your salad? If yes, then the next time, don't forget to use wheat germ oil, as it contains 20.32 micrograms of vitamin E per tablespoon. Some other vitamin E rich foods are sunflower and soybean oil, sunflower seeds, peanut and peanut butter, pumpkin, and red bell pepper. Vitamin E is a fat-soluble vitamin that has antioxidant properties, which can help protect against oxidative stress and improve overall health. It has been shown to have potential benefits for improving blood flow, which is important for normal sexual function. Vitamin E can help improve circulation by reducing oxidative stress and inflammation in the blood vessels, which can increase blood flow to the penis and improve sexual function. In addition to its antioxidant properties, vitamin E has also been shown to have positive effect on testosterone levels, which is essential for normal sexual function. It's important to note that taking large doses of certain vitamins can be harmful, so it's always best to speak to your doctor before starting any new supplement regime, especially for erectile dysfunction treatment. If you want to learn more about erectile dysfunction symptoms, then please click on this video. That's all for today's video. If you liked the video, please hit like and subscribe button.